We are back with your weekly dose of positivity from lovely Limerick. My name is Maria Cleary and you're watching Some Good News. Now this show is all about putting a smile on your face and this first story definitely will tick that box. Limerick GAA have launched their fundraiser, hashtag hit the woe for Milford Hospice. They're asking people who can actually do that move, not me, to come forward with creative videos and upload them online in order to raise funds for the hospice. It's a fantastic initiative, there's fantastic videos coming out of it, like some of these. Check these out.
But my legs were too long. Every day
dancing all this time, what a coincidence.
Creativity doesn't stop there. Have a look at these handmade face mask straps that were made by members of local community groups in East Limerick. ICA Cappamore, the Sliabh Feidhlim Singers and the Murroe Church Choir have knitted over 300 straps and delivered them to frontline workers, brothers of charity and breast cancer survivors all over Limerick. Fantastic stuff. Protecting your health is a priority to everyone now more than ever, but that message has really come true to the young people in Limerick. Corlin and Oak in the county has been awarded a gold medal from the World Health Organization for their campaign against cigarette smoking. Their campaign slogan is simple, not around us. They're asking people not to smoke or vape around young people. It's very simple, it's very effective, and well done all. And more congratulations are in order for all the fitness fundraisers going on at the minute, particularly those involving UL students. David Luby and his friends at home in Waterford decided they wanted to raise some money for Pieta House. So they set themselves a challenge. Over the last 4 weeks, the lads have ran 1,500 kilometers for the charity, each doing 150 kilometers. Here's a picture of David finishing the last bit of his challenge with a casual 42-kilometre run, a marathon in this heat. And it was well worth it. They've raised over 7,600 euro for the mental health charity. Brilliant. And the good deeds don't stop. Their administrator at UL, Claire McMahon, got in touch to tell us about the hashtag One in a Million Steps challenge. Her brother Brian and 14 others decided to walk 1 million steps in 24 hours. To reach their goal, five of them had to walk 100,000 steps. In a day. I didn't even know a Fitbit could do that much, but they did it. Well done all, and it was for a really good cause. They were walking in memory of their friend Sarah Jane Branigan, and they've raised over 40,000 euro for Pieta House. Just incredible story, incredible thing to do. Well done. Did you happen to see any dolphins knocking around Limerick the other day? If not, don't worry about it. Ken O'Connell from the Jet Ski Club in Kilkee sent us on this video of the dolphins making their way from Shannon Bridge to the Shannon Estuary. So cool. And finally, last week's episode of Some Good News at UL was shared by the original Some Good News. So for those of you who don't know, the series was inspired by a series of the same name, created by John Krasinski, the guy from The Office. And last week they actually shared our video. So John, if you're watching, thanks very much. We can always swap. You can present our show, I can present yours. You can fly me to Hollywood, I don't mind. But anyway, thanks very much for watching yourself. If you have good news, be sure to email us, somegoodnews@ul.ie. We'd love to hear it. Thanks very much for watching and we'll see you next week.